Get him. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
You're gonna listen to him.
Don't do it.
You're gonna listen to him. Our whole lives. And you're gonna listen to him.
Come on, Uso. I'm throwing it, Uso. I'm throwing
don't
it,
throw
man.
It.
Man.
Don't throw it.
Come on, man. Don't
throw it.
You ain't got nothing to
throw,
man. You ain't got nothing to throw.
Jimmy, throw in the towel, damn it.
Bring the bell.
Get him off.
Come on, get him off. It's over.
Get him off.
Get him off,
man. That's enough. That's enough,
man. You got it, right? That's what you want, man? You got it.
This what you want? We family, man. What the hell wrong with you, Uso?
And now Roman Reigns caught.
Oh, Roman looking for, I believe, a guillotine.
Roman Reigns now. Look at this. Reigns using the submission maneuver. We don't often see this out of Roman.
Right now, Braun is forced to support all of Roman's body weight in the submission.
Look at this. Though, as Strowman driving Reigns to the corner, but Roman still has it locked in. The guillotine still locked in on Strowman, and Strowman may be fading.
Restricting all the blood flow to Braun Strowman's brain. Braun might be out.
Strowman's face has turned purple. Roman Reigns has taken Strowman down to the mat. Roman Reigns has this locked in. Strowman trying somehow to survive. Does he have one last gasp inside?
Reigns has a guillotine applied, a body scissor locked in, squeezing all the breath, stopping the blood flow.
Strowman tapped. Roman Reigns
here
is still
is
the
your
champ.
Winner and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Corey, I cannot remember the last time Roman Reigns won a match with a submission.
I love you, Uso. I love you. All right?
Oh, my God.
Jimmy Uso just had knee surgery, and Roman put him in the guillotine.
Trying to lock in the guillotine.
Atop the ladder. Reigns squeezing the breath out of his challenger.
And Kevin Owens' body has gone limp as he crashes to the mat, leaving Roman Reigns a clear path to the Universal Championship. One more step for the head of the table. And slowly, the championship is Reigns.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And now it's Roman Reigns with the spear. Owens went right into the cage. And now Kevin Owens with a stunner! The champion is down. Kevin Owens hit a stunner on Reigns.
Owens is mere feet from becoming Universal Champion.
Kevin Owens trying to drag himself to the door. Wait a minute, Uso, what the hell is Uso doing?
Jey Uso's got handcuffs.
Uso is trying to handcuff Owens to the cage.
Uso's trying to handcuff.
Kevin Owens is trying somehow to get away and he can't. Jey Uso has handcuffed Owens to the damn cage. And Reigns realizes Owens has been trapped.
And the relief beginning to wash over the champion.
And you heard almost the angst in Kevin Owens screaming that he's so close to winning the title and that damn Jey Uso has handcuffed him to the cage. Kevin Owens is trapped. And Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion,
hurting you. You can't do it.
Roman Reigns will retain his Universal title.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Paul Heyman tries to get the handcuffs unhooked and finally does. And thanks to the Paul Heyman unloosening the handcuffs, and now Roman Reigns with a guillotine.
Kevin Owens still out of sorts, but now it's nap time.
A guillotine.
Reigns looking to squeeze the breath out of his challenger. This one's over.
Locked in by Roman Reigns. Kevin Owens is fading. Roman Reigns with a guillotine locked in. Kevin Owens is out. And Roman Reigns will retain as the last man standing.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And now Reigns.
This is just a formality at this point.
That's it, he's out! He's
yeah,
out.
The official has to call. No, mercifully over. Glorified brutality by Roman Reigns.
This is mine! Mine!
Has wrecked this entire matchup.
He has, Corey, and Reigns and Bryan, and there's a new official now in the ring. This Universal Championship match continues. And Roman Reigns now dragging his body to drape Daniel Bryan, and Roman Reigns has pinned Bryan.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion.
And Reigns drags Edge on top of Daniel Bryan. Cover by Reigns. Reigns pins both men to retain the title.
Wow.
Roman is mounted.
Roman again. Trying to somehow apply the submission, the guillotine, but the right arm, the bad arm. And now look at this. Roman Reigns switched to the left arm. Reigns switched to the good arm. The left arm. The guillotine in. Got it locked in. Bryan nowhere to go. Reigns now wrapping his legs around the body of Bryan. Daniel Bryan trying to somehow stay in it, but he's got nowhere to go. He's in the middle of the ring. The constrictor-like arm.
He's going to pass out. Michael Cole, he has to tap. It's locked in deep with the left hand.
Bryan is fading. Daniel Bryan is fading. Daniel Bryan may be out. He is.
Bryan's out. Bye-bye, Bryan. Wow.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Cesaro trying to power out of this. Where the hell is he getting this from? Reigns still has it locked. No, Cesaro slipped out momentarily. Cesaro trying to power through. Rights by Reigns. Oh my God, the guts of Cesaro to hang in this.
He was out of it.
Yeah, but once again, Roman's got it locked in. Roman's got it locked in. Cesaro has nowhere to go at this point.
The blood, the oxygen, everything being cut from Cesaro.
And it's over. It's over. Roman Reigns retains the title. Mysterio now. Oh, Roman Reigns able to catch Rey, though. And Reigns with Rey up top. Oh, my God! Deja vu of Dominic last week. But tonight, it's Rey
thrown right Roman. Into the cell.
Oh my God.
Roman Reigns just threw another Mysterio out of the ring.
The official trying to check on Ray, and Reigns won't let it happen. Roman Reigns is looking to put Mysterio away. Reigns smells blood. Reigns understands. And look at now. And Ray just taps out. Ray's got to tap out. Roman Reigns in a version of the guillotine.
Here is your winner and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Edge perched in the corner and Seth Rollins again. And Roman Reigns spear. Hook of the leg on Edge. Oh, Seth Rollins just cost Edge the damn title.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Cena up to his feet, Roman Reigns with a spear. And just like that, Roman Reigns will retain the championship. And stay.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Finn going to the top rope. Finn Balor for the coup de grace and the win.
He got it.
Finn's going to win the Universal title.
Roman kicked out. I think
is that a low blow?
That could have just as easily been unintentional, incidental. But now the results remain the same. Reigns is pounding out his challenger.
Oh my goodness, I thought Balor just won the Universal Championship.
I think everybody did.
And now Reigns with a guillotine, trying to lock it in on Balor. Finn Balor trying to fight out. Balor trying to make it to the ropes. Trying to get his feet there. Trying to get his hands there.
Finn is almost there, but I don't care
Balor's
how tough
he is.
No one can last this long.
Finn Balor's fading.
I think Finn's out.
Balor's out. Roman Reigns retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns flat out in the middle of the ring!
Roman Reigns hasn't moved! Oh my God, what the hell?
What?
What just happened?
What? How the hell does that even happen?
The damn rope just broke!
The demon was down, he came back, he went up, and the rope breaks!
An air spear by Reigns! And a cover by the Universal Champion! Roman Reigns retains in the damnedest of ways!
You know what to do with it!
What does that even mean?
Is the championship meant for Brock or Roman? Now the tug of war is underway.
Reigns hanging on for dear life.
Wait, turn around, Brock, turn around. The Usos. Super kick. The damn Usos. The bloodline again.
Lesnar is down. Reigns has the title.
And Reigns using the championship.
This is not the way you wanted to see this go down, but there's still no official. Oh, wow, we got this.
Reigns retains.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The Usos prop
Weekend at Sammy, back up on the corner turnbuckle.
Match officially underway for the Universal Championship. Roman Reigns, spear to Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn with the Universal Championship opportunity.
Yeah, now a guillotine. And Zayn quickly taps out. He had no choice. Reigns retains. And Lesnar gets what he
Here's
wanted.
Your winner by submission. And still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
We don't get paid by the hours.
Rollins continues to mock the champion.
Stay focused, Roman. So many thoughts have to be running through Roman's head. What could have been, what is, and why is this dude laughing in my face right now?
And Roman Reigns now, looking for the guillotine in the center of the ring, put out so many men during this historic title reign, and Seth Rollins is in trouble. Roman's got the guillotine locked. Will Rollins tap?
Roman's got that thing locked in deep.
The only chance Rollins has is to somehow drag himself to the rope and force a break. But Roman's got it locked in good.
Seth reaching.
Rollins a fingertip away. Fingertip away. But Rollins is fading. Rollins may be down and out. The official Charles Robinson is going to check on the challenger. Rollins, though, his hand lands on the rope. Reigns has got a break.
What happened, Michael Cole?
Reigns has got a break. He's got a five count to break. Guillotine locked in. Roman Reigns is not going to break. Reigns is going to be disqualified.
What?
He deserves this. He deserves this.
Let go of me, man. Let go of me, man. That's enough. That's enough.
He won't allow me to let go. He won't allow
let
me.
Let go, please. Come on.
Roman Reigns refusing to break the guillotine. He almost had him up. Roman able to shift the balance and counter.
Guillotine! Guillotine!
The guillotine submission locked in. Goldberg trying to hang on.
It is locked in, and it is locked in tight by Reigns.
Roman Reigns, who has taken out so many superstars with this move over the past 537 days.
Look at this, Goldberg able to muscle Reigns back, but Reigns still has it locked in.
Goldberg driving Reigns to the corner again, but Roman Reigns will not release the guillotine.
Goldberg's got to be fading soon, right?
Roman Reigns has got it locked in good, and now, trying to wrap his legs around the waist of Goldberg, but Goldberg driving Reigns into the corner again.
Roman now forcing Goldberg to support his own weight as well as the Universal Champions. This is a brilliant strategy by Roman Reigns.
And now Goldberg is down, and Roman Reigns with the guillotine locked in better than ever. Look how he wrapped the legs around Goldberg's waist. How much does Goldberg have left?
Not much. Goldberg's turning dark red, almost purple. Goldberg's time in this matchup's limited, if not out.
And he's out. Goldberg's out. Reigns retains. Brock Lesnar lifts him up on the shoulders. Roman Reigns from behind. And Reigns with another spear in survival mode. Cover for the win. He got him.
Here it's your winner. And the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
RKO blocked again by Reigns. Roman misses wildly. Riddle off the six. Spear! Spear! Out of midair! Roman Reigns retains the title!
is your winner, and still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Move, get out of the way!
Let's go, Brock! Let's go, Brock!
They are burying Brock Lesnar!
The entire announce table.
Oh my God.
What the hell?
Lesnar can't breathe. It's over. Reigns retains.